It is impossible to be a good mom and run a good business at the same time. Do you hear this a lot? You will probably be constantly struggling between mom guilt is real because every single moment that you spend working takes you away from moments like this. And the thing is, being a mom is already so tough. And now you have to also run a successful business. It's almost like a circus, but with spreadsheets. So now, if you are a fellow mompreneur and you're wondering how can you then find that balance and make sure that you don't break down in either one of these areas, there are four things that I want to share with you. T-E-S-T. Now, the number one, time management. You have to know how to manage your time. Of course, everybody wants to get a piece of you. So how do you then know how to devote your time? Well, number one, you have to plan. Do you plan your week in advance? If you don't already do that, I suggest start planning your ideal diary from now on. And you have to learn how to prioritize and delegate certain things. Not everything has to be done by you. So if you are a super mom, superwoman, not everything has to be done by you. E is emotion. Emotional management. As moms who are also entrepreneurs, you need to be mindful of when you are feeling low, when your tank is empty. Remember, when your tank is empty, you can't really run anymore. Make sure that you know when to recharge, take a break, be kind to yourself. The next thing, S, is support system. So I create support system for my personal well-being, both health and mental. And I also create support system for the family. I make sure that there are also other people who are looking out for my little one who is so adorable. And for the business, do you have support system for the business? Do you have a business mentor, coach who will advise you on things? The last one, T, is the team. You have to consciously take steps to make sure that you are building a team that can take over your role in the company one block by one block. Of course, it's not gonna happen overnight, but if you don't start to do that, a lot of the time, a few years pass by and you are still the busiest person in the company. So I repeat that, time management, emotional management, building a support system, as well as team. Build your team so that the business can run without you. If you are a fellow mompreneur who is also trying to find that family and business balance, let's have a chat and see whether you can devise that plan with us to make sure that you achieve both greatness as a mom and as a businesswoman. See you soon.